All right. So we're going to talk about how do you make a movement harder, right? So in the small group program that you guys are going to be doing, you know, we're a little limited. We have a very limited amount of equipment. Now, just because we have a limited amount of equipment doesn't mean that we don't have a lot of different ways that we can make those movements harder. But it does mean that we want to try and focus on a couple few to make it easier on the coaches and to make it easier on you guys, right? So the first two things that we're going to focus on is going to be, in terms of making it harder, is going to be tempo and it's going to be 1.5 reps, right? So first of all, when do you make an exercise harder? You make an exercise harder if you get to the top range of that rep range. So if we want you to do 8 to 15 reps and you get to 15 reps and you're like, hey, you know what? I did 15 reps. I did my 3 sets of 15 reps. Now you got to make it harder. And if you don't have a heavier weight to use, then what we need to do is we need to change how you're doing the exercise with the weight that you have at hand, right? So let's say a goblet squat, okay? I have a 12, what is this? I have a 10 kilogram because we don't have a lot of weights left. So I have a 10 kilogram and let's say I do 15 goblet squats, right? So I do my 15, my 10 kilogram, okay? I got to 15, I did 3 sets of 15 and that's the top rep range, right? It goes 8 to 15 or whatever. And I said, okay, how do I make that harder? Well, the first thing that you're gonna do is you're gonna put a tempo in, right? A tempo basically just, we're gonna keep this really simple. A tempo means that you're going to put a certain amount of time that you're gonna spend going down first, and then if that's too easy, you spend a certain amount of time going up, right? So a typical tempo is gonna be 3 to 4 seconds on the down. So what does that look like? So you grab your weight, you get set into your goblet squat, okay? You do a 3 to 4 second down, 1, 1,002, 1,003, 1,004, 1,000, and then a fast up, right? 1, 1,002, 1,003, 1,004, 1,000, fast up. Easy way to do a tempo, okay? Once you get to 15 reps and you're doing that 4 second down, 3 to 4 second down, and a fast up, then what you would do is you do a 3 to 4 second down, and you would do a approximately 3 to 4 second up, right? So that's a really easy way to put tempo into your workouts to make it harder, okay? The next way that you can put it in and make it harder, I would do the tempo first, just because the second way involves a little bit more, well, I guess you can either do, you can do either one. I personally would do the tempo first because it involves the least amount of changing of the exercise or changing of the movement. But of course, yes, you do have to count to four. Okay. So 1.5 rep. So 1.5 rep for a goblet squat means I do 1 rep. I go down, I go up, and then I do a 0.5 rep. So what's a 0.5 rep? That 0.5 rep means I go down halfway and then I come back up, right? Your halfway will always be based on how you start the exercise. So for instance, in a dumbbell bench press, I can start the bench press with my hands in the bottom position, or I can start my bench press with the hands in the top position. So let's say I start my hands with my hands in the top position. My 1 rep would be all the way down, all the way up, and then 0.5 down, and then 0.5 back up. That would be 1 rep, right? If I start my rep in the bottom position, then I would go up, down, halfway up, back down, and that would be my 1.5 rep, right? Some of the exercises like a dumbbell bench press, that can be a little bit confusing. How do I put my 1.5 rep in? For the most part, a squat, a deadlift, stuff like that. You know, if you do a deadlift, you're gonna start from the bottom. So your 1 rep, your 1.5 rep would look like this. You go back down, and then I would go halfway up, and then back down, and that would be my 1.5 rep. Those are very simple ways that you guys can make this program a lot harder if you max your reps out and if you need a little bit more work. If you do that, so you get 15 reps of your goblet squat, you're just doing it a regular goblet squat, you are not going to get 15 reps when you put that 3 or 4 second negative in, okay, that tempo. You're not gonna get 15 reps. Start back over at 8 and you work your way back up, right? As always, the coaches are available for you if you need modifications or like, hey, I did the 1.5 reps, I'm doing a 4 second down, a 4 second up. You know, how do I make this even harder? There's a lot of different ways that we can add bands and different things like that. But reach out to your coaches if you do need to make any of the exercises harder, and we'll see you guys online.